But the history of decline in the ocean is pretty risky and pretty rapid. And it would be not just naive, but irresponsible of us to pretend that there aren't decisions in front of us right now that will make a categorical difference to the health of our oceans. In a community cabinet, during a brief and glorious period as a member of cabinet, in Hobart, I was fisheries minister at the time, and somebody came along to me to sit down for the one-on-one meetings afterwards. And she put a plastic jar in front of me, filled with pieces of plastic. And the number was something like 32, she said. And it was 32 pieces of plastic, the stomach of one mutton bird on Lord Howe Island. That person was Jennifer Lavers, Dr. Jennifer Lavers, who's here in the film and here tonight. It looks like food, and every day since then, there's been more plastic in the ocean than there was that day. The challenges that we have are real, and if we all think of ourselves as kids playing at the beach with the bucket, the same game you see kids playing with the tub, it's the same game, but the contents of that bucket at the beach are different. They are chemically different, they are physically different, they are biologically different. The water now contains a higher acidity, more carbonic acid. The water is biologically different, there is less marine life in it. The water is physically different, it contains more plastics. And when the challenge of the oceans is so huge, it is wrong to pretend that there is any single decision on its own that fixes it. We need to deal with runoff, we need to deal with plastics, we need to deal with marine protected areas, we need to deal with the level of carbon in the atmosphere that turns into carbonic acid through ocean acidification. We need to deal with all of it. And all of those decisions in different ways do lie before us. One of them will be the decision on the marine parks. The Coral Sea is a magnificent area. There is a proposal that will be considered by members of Parliament. And at the moment, no decision by government has been made. This is not a criticism of government. But the Liberal Party does have a fine tradition, as referred to. Malcolm Fraser is the person who put the Great Barrier Reef onto the World Heritage List. And John Howard was the Prime Minister who put the green zones into the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park, where now the size of coral trout within those highly protected areas are larger than the coral trout in the immediately adjacent areas. The proof that marine parks work is actually given to us by the Howard government. I work on the basis that the public service does give frank and fearless advice, and I do accept the advice they gave me when I was Environment Minister. The marine parks were fully in place. There will be a decision that will be made later this year that will either reinforce them or potentially will be the largest removal of areas under conservation by any government in the history of this planet. That's a real decision. And so I simply flag for all of us, when these decisions have not yet been made, let's use the opportunity of the film, let's use the opportunity of the gathering here today in advance of any of this being partisan, to make sure that we see tonight as more than a photo opportunity. Because the area of our planet that we are trying to protect has a cover on it that's not transparent. And we need films like this, films like Blue Planet that's been on Channel 9 the last few weeks, to actually take us below that cover to see both how magnificent it is and how quickly it is being changed. There is a chance that in a few generations' time, the contents of that bucket on the beach will be closer to what we knew than what it is right now. But the likelihood, if we don't make tough decisions, is it's going to keep getting worse. We might be known as planet Earth, but the reality is most of it's ocean. And there is on both sides of politics a fine history of making sure that we put protections in place, and we have never had a history of taking any backward steps once those protections are in place. I urge you not simply to see the film, but to believe it and to act.